Yeah, frags right here.
Oh, it tastes.
I believe is Luigi. I'm gonna go over and check. Take this with a grain of salt.
Guys, warm ups. Which one is this?
It's
No Leavens Taze.
Alright, what's up, stream? Otherwise known as Not Shame. So, I mean, Taze is pretty good. He can lame people out, but, like, look at that. That's stupid. I mean, Luigi's pretty damn good, too. Because, he's got a bunch of weird shit. Like, wave dash, down. Like, he keeps going for the down smash, and it's just not gonna work. That time it did, never mind. Commentary scares. Yeah, he just... Taze just runs away and lasers you, and then up throw up there. Oil up smash you. That was not optimal. He should've gone for a smash. Luigi's got a weird, like, missile mechanic, so... I'm assuming he's gonna try and use it at one point. There's the wave... He's not even leading, I don't know why he's... doing that. Oh, this is gonna be a sick combo. That was a lot of damage, though. And he's got work on this, that smash DI. I didn't see any DI with that hook, though. I would recommend that he... I'd recommend that he would just not throw out so many hitboxes. I mean, I'm a huge... I always throw out hitboxes. He's just getting punished for him. Like, you should see that the wave dash back and forth. And that the up throw up here is gonna really harass him. Like, there it is again. Now he's getting the nair plane. No tech there. I mean, I'd say this matchup's kinda heavily in Fox's. If the Fox knows what's going on, like, sometimes when you're playing Luigi, you're just like, what is even going on? Ooh, that was nice. Always gotta use that anti-air nair. The wave dashes are working out alright, but they're getting really predictable, so if he catches on to this, he should have made it up smash there. There it is. Just one fourth smash.
Alright,
see ya.
Did you?
No.
You want to pick that up?
Yeah.
As a teacher?
Wait a second. I'm playing against the door. So. Or Raze.
Yeah, when he's done with Raze.
Who is Raze?
Game!
Yeah,
I don't even see Norm sitting down.
No. Okay,
good. I don't know where
there is.
Luigi!
I don't even see Norm sitting down, you know? Oh shit, I forgot to check and make sure little D was the Luigi.
Yeah, he is.
Cool, thanks.
I made sure of that. That counts.
Three, two, one, go!
You got it.
You can't make the move, can you get here?
No! Yeah, I know.
So
did he make it bigger earlier?
Nope.
Yeah,
I'm pretty
sure it's not there. You saw...
this.
Yeah,
that's so
funny. I wish I could show this to Andrew. Using Windows Magnifier brings an FPS down to like...
5?
Actually, melee probably starts at like 1.
Warm up. Wait, 1 in 6 minutes.
Oh, 2 then, probably. Who knows? I really don't. Anyway, good luck, guys. From his earlier showing, Taze apparently is doing a lot better. He's doing. I wish Keith was here. He could make fun of other competitors. Can't count Fox out. Can't count him out. I can't remember who that is. Mike? Tagger?
Way back up to him.
Apparently, from his showing earlier, Taze just needed some time to warm up. This might be commentator.
My new secondary commentator.
So, he knows how to get the follow up. That's good.
Or little D, I keep freaking mixing them up.
Little D's Luigi, and he's doing well. From his earlier showing, he is definitely warmed up. He definitely needed to get some steam going, which sucks, because now he's in losers. Specifically, round 2 and round 5 is semis. So, yeah, round 5 is semis. A lot of lasers. Taze is showing that he's willing to respect Luigi. Good weight. Good shit. Punish out of shield. Wave dash too much. It's a little bit too much of a wave dash. He probably could have just walked in and done what he wanted to do. Up air. Missed. Ooh. Just a pixel above that fireball. Charges that up smash. Gets punished. Was that neutral air grab? Manages to nair and trade with the up air. That was a bad. Oh man. Game. That was a bad up smash. Towards the end there, he's really fishing for that.
That is 1-1.
That is 1-1. That is.
Damn, I'm sexy.
That was 1-1. Fox's up smash. OP.
I thought that was a wireless N64 controller. I was about to freak out. Oh my god, you remember?
Yep.
Let's Three, go.
Here we go! One!
They're go. Playing.
you in PM doubles?
Exclusive interview with the Mandalorian! Are you in PM doubles?
Yes.
With who?
Already won.
What? Really?
Oh,
okay.
You don't,
yeah. Okay, I guess the BM dubs is not happening.
Exclusive interview over. Oh, he switched the pit. Was it the pit I saw earlier? Good sweet spot on that up B. I don't think he had a choice, though. Good recovery, nonetheless. Nearly tying in percent. That down throw gonna do it. What is? No, you know he's still alive.
64.
Neither one of them are smiling. Neither one of them are smiling.
64 bracket.
This is gonna be so good. This is gonna be so good.
The microphone's way here. Whatever.
Alright, I looked away for the N64 bracket announcement. I have to burp again. Everyone got a lot louder.
This used to be a good spot. This was a good spot for commentary,
then everyone started yelling.
There will be. Well, no, these are the correct guys. Alright, okay. So you want to be in it then?
Alright. Ooh, hits down a stop.
Nice miss.
And he's nearly a kill percent for Green Hill Zone. the game over? Can he bring it back? Ooh, Fernand! Not amazing DI, looks like no DI. That's gonna take the game. The karate. There it is. I have no advice for either team. It was a close game. They did their best.
Good luck to the both of you.
I haven't even checked the audio balance yet. I don't know if I can whisper into it.